Of California's 58 counties, Los Angeles County accounts for 50% of the coronavirus-related deaths with 4,701 out of 9,491 estimated deaths in the state since testing began in March. Riverside County has the second highest number of total deaths at 737. The California Department of Public Health dashboard shows that there have been 1,694 deaths in the state in the last 14 days. 597 of those deaths were in Los Angeles County, which amounts to 35% of the deaths in 14 days. 19 of California's 58 counties on the governor's monitoring list include all Southern California counties. Hospitalizations across the state have declined by 9.4% in the last 14 days, with 7,629 people hospitalized and 2,069 in ICUs. According to Southern California News Group estimates and research of all 58 county COVID-19 dashboards, there were 7,528 new cases and 99 new deaths reported Monday. The state's number of total cases is at least 518,640 and total deaths 9,491, according to unofficial counts from county websites.